Seniors, make sure you fill out and turn in your mock election ballot by Thursday. If you don't have one, you can get them in the office. They look like this.